When I applied for the Capitol Grill, I was very happily employed at my previous restaurant, and I was on track to get promoted within that business, and I thought I had arrived in the restaurant business. And then I heard from a coworker about the Capitol Grill opening down the street. So it piqued my interest, and I went into the restaurant, and I remember sitting down, and from the moment I walked through the door of the Capitol Grill and spoke and interacted with the different managers and in my interview, just the level of hospitality, everyone was focused on the guest. And as I've had the tremendous, unique experience to work with so many leaders throughout that business and now the Eddie V's business, I could never imagine working for a different restaurant company, because a lot of people talk about taking care of the guest and taking care of the team, but I can say from experience and with confidence that we know how to do that the best in the business. I definitely feel that I had tremendous support and great mentors throughout my career. I could name a few that really stand out, but there's been a tremendous amount of support from all different levels in the organization. I want to win, and we are a performance-based organization, and we allow people to be successful based on their individual contributions, no matter who they are or what their background might be. So a company like this gives you the opportunity to be successful.